to Sunshine Mary Gaming. Today I'm going to be showing you what our elf on the shelf did. Our elf's name is Buddy. So yeah, let's start off with day one. So this is what our elf has done. Normally elves don't do much on their first day arriving, but ours is on the fireplace, just chilling out really, saying hello, I've arrived. But yeah, elf is just on the fireplace and we're just so excited to see what our elf on the shelf does. So I can see you guys tomorrow for day two. It's day two and our elf has found the sweet bowl. I'm kind of hungry, so I'm gonna take a yum yum candy. Yum yum yum. Okay, see you guys for day three. It's day three and our elf has found my wrapping paper from my office, brought it down here and is wrapping some presents. Now this present, I think it's from underneath the tree because there's one missing, and I think I might put this back. Yeah, we'll see you guys for day four. Okay guys, it's day four and I'm just chilling out on the sofa because our elf is just chilling out on the sofa, looking at some TV under a nice snuggly blanket. Okay guys, so I'll see you for day five. Okay guys, it's day five and our elf is staring into our snow globe. I don't know what he's doing, he's kind of staring into it like it's his enemy. Hello. Let's see if you can see him on the other side. Yeah. We'll see you for day six. Okay guys, it's day six now. Elf on the shelf is by my trophy. And I kind of don't want it to be like, what are you doing to my trophy? you better not get rid of it. I'll see you guys for day number seven. Okay guys, it's day seven and our elf on the shelf is drinking a, whatever that drink's called. We'll see you guys for day eight. Okay guys, it's day eight and our elf on the shelf eating a gingerbread man. Well, you like to eat and drink, don't you? Okay guys, I guess we'll see you for day number nine. Wow, these days are going really quickly. Okay guys, it's day nine and our elf on the shelf is by our cupboard. Now I really don't want to know what it's doing in my cupboard. But I'll see you guys for day 10. Okay guys, it's day 10 and our elf on the shelf is in the presents. Now I really hope it's not opening the presents because, I mean, they're for Lily and Leah. And we'll see you guys for day 11. Okay guys, it's day 11 and our elf is drinking some coffee. And I really hope it, Buddy doesn't drink it all because he's going to go a bit crazy. And I kind of want some, so yum. We'll see you guys for day 12. Okay guys, it's day 12 and our elf on the shelf is weirdly pointing to the stairs. I think it's supposed to point the TV, but it's kind of looking in that direction. Like, are you okay? Is something going on? We'll see you guys, I guess, then for day 13. Yeah, again, these days are going very quickly. Okay, guys, it's day 13, and our elf on the shelf has given us a little letter. So I'm going to just open it up. Let's see what's inside. Oh, £10. Thank you, Buddy. I now like you. Not like I didn't like you before, but thank you. Oh, it's a little Christmas tree with nice writing. Oh, very good handwriting. Love the Christmas tree. Nice and pink. Oof, oof card ink. I think I'll put this on the fireplace. Very beautiful. Okay, guys, I guess we'll see you then for day 14. Okay guys, it's day 14 and our elf on the shelf is by our books, so maybe he likes reading now. And we'll see you for day 15. Okay, guys, it's day 17. Our apple on the shelf is by our phone. Don't know what he's doing. A bit boring. We'll see you guys for day 18. Okay, guys, it's day 18 and our elf on the shelf has left us some coal. Hopefully, because we have from our fire. But yeah, we'll see you guys for day 19. Okay, guys, it's day 19 and our elf on the shelf has found the toilet roll and has rolled it down. Now I'm going to have to clean this up. No. See you guys for day 20. Okay, guys, it's day 20 and our elf on the shelf is preparing for Christmas like us with a nice stocking. And yeah, it's beautiful. I'll see you guys for day 21. Okay, guys, it's day 21 and our elf on the shelf has hid under the table. Don't know why, maybe something's scaring him. But we'll see you guys for day 22. Okay, guys, it's day 22 and our elf on the shelf has brought over this massive gumdrop. don't know why. We'll see you guys for day 23 though. Okay, guys, it's day 23 and our elf on the shelf has drunk some lemonade or orange juice, I think, because his glass is empty or he's doing the washing up. See you guys for day 24. Guys, no, it's the last day. But our elf on the shelf has left out a sweet bowl with a note saying, Lily and Leah, you are on the nice list. This is just brilliant. And has left some sweets out so they can eat some sweets too. But yeah, I really hope you enjoyed this video and liked what our elf on the shelf did. Make sure to like, subscribe and hit that notification bell so you get notified whenever I post a new video. Bye, berries!